Pada 21 Oktober tahun 2000, jam 12.53 pagi waktu tempatan, sebuah pesawat Singapura dilaporkan terhempas semasa cuba berlepas.
Paper Planes Don't Always Saw is a film that is born out of a chilling incident that my family and I had to go through a few years ago. This film is an anecdote from the time my very own father survived a near-death airplane crash and the post-traumatic effects that follows. This film centers around the protagonist, a young and impressionable 10-year-old girl named Dana, who attempts to mend the bond she lost when her father Andre returns home from the plane crash.